там дальше объясни, почему так происходит, стало неинтересно, ничего не ждешь. То есть ничего не то, что ничего не ждешь, ничего не ждешь из того, ну не ждешь старых друзей, не ждешь Нового года, никаких праздников. Из того, что знаешь, ничего не ждешь.
Why it happened like this, that you don't wait anymore anything, like you don't wait for your old friends, you don't wait for New Year, you don't wait for something new in your life?
Не то, что нет особого такого желания, чтобы повторялось. Не то, что это плохо, это маленькое желание.
There was no desire to...
Чтобы вот эти все друзей хочется увидеть, но это небольшой, не увидишь, не
достаточно. He wants to see his friends, but this wish is not so big as before.
What? Not big?
Not strong as before, this wish to see old friends, to New Year to come.
С другой стороны, очень хочется, я не все время сделать какого-то совершенно нового. Ничего-то совершенно нового, чего не случалось,
All the time he waits something new, which didn't happen before, something to happen. This he waits very much.
Почему?
Why it happens like this?
Mind always exists something new. Should be new. And also, like you say, not waiting much now, not waiting for New Year's, not waiting for meeting the friends like before. Before just thinking, oh, New Year is coming, has to make ready, prepare. People prepared 3 months before start, making plans, we go to market, buy this, make like that, party, dinner, dance. Because in their life, not so much joy. So when this type things coming, Christmas come, New Year come, or any party coming, and then they feel, okay, enjoy. And these festivals happened in year 2, 3, 4, like this. And then they waiting for it. As they are all energy to looking outside about, thinking out about it. When they coming, when this New Year come, when I go somewhere and I meet somebody. But if you more with yourself means you mostly enjoy, more joy. It is not like excitement. Maybe you more quiet. More silent inside, not excited, but more quiet, more with you. When you coming more with you, become more quiet, more silent, more relaxed. So relax and joy together will be. Before, joy and sadness was. Mostly sad, and then when joy movements coming, waiting for that, at this date, we will enjoy. After 3 months will be New Year. After 6 months will be my birthday or somebody's birthday. And we can enjoy. Because you not enjoying all the time. Therefore waiting for it. And excited about it. But when you really enjoy or more relax, coming more your energy with you, Slowly, outer enjoy will be finished. Outer enjoy will gone, go from you. Because you all the time mostly relaxed. Mind only exists when outside something happens. And this is also, when anything new not happening, mind get boring also. When you all the time okay, so-so, not so much happening, not so much, just relax, shanti, quiet, and with you, then mind will not have power. Mind power finishing. Mind always wants something should has to happen. Some excitement should be. Has to happen. Like in your life, you meeting two people, like man, woman, girlfriend, boyfriend. And soon they want be marriage. Do marriage now. Marriage means we have fix with each other and we calling all the friends, all the relatives. We have party. This is just excuse to make party. Some excitement. And then when this excitement finished, marriage finished, excitement finished. And then they waiting next year when same date coming. 1 year marriage happened, anniversary. Making very much big party, okay, my marriage anniversary. My marriage 20 years happened now 10 years happened. Some excitement should be. Because really they not enjoy all the time. When you all the time enjoy slowly, all your special joy finish. Because you already enjoy. You already in relax. Already celebration happening inside in you. Even nobody is there, you are alone, you enjoy. Then automatic this excitement finish, outer. Like we have in India, we have also some festivals. It's called Holi, colorful festival. Diwali, very lightning festival, making light, fireworks. Everybody go in each other's house, giving gifts, meeting, eating, celebrate with each other. But if you celebrate all the time, you always in Holi. Always Diwali inside. Always New Year happening in you. Every day New Year. Then automatic waiting of finish. Your waiting will be finished. So it will happen. Slowly, slowly your outer excitement, outer joy will be go. Will go. Because you already joy. Already enjoy. Only one thing can happen when you are very much joy, full of joy. You call to friends, meet the friends to share. Share your joy. This can happen anywhere, anytime. This is not special to wait for New Year or wait for a special day. But this day is making because people are not all the time joyful. Okay, this date you will be joyful. Some shopping, some sweets, some food. Eating together, and then slowly, like this. If like you are here, in Goa, every day you go in restaurant, eating, drinking. Same thing you doing in New Year also, when New Year come. And if you do every day, same thing, then New Year will be not special for you. Okay, normal. Every day I have same thing. Whatever I doing in New Year, same thing. Every day I do same thing. Every day I go restaurant, in parties, drinking, celebrate every day, then New Year will be not special. Will be normal, okay. As every day normal. But who not doing every day same thing, they are waiting. Okay, after 3 months, 2 months, 6 months after New Year come, 1 year after New Year come, then we enjoy. No. When you enjoy, every day, every night, every day is your New Year. Every day you celebrate. You can celebrate. And should be like this. Every moment should be celebrate. Then outer celebration is no importance for you. You are celebrate all the time. You enjoying all the time. And this will happen. As your enjoy coming more with you, automatic outer enjoy finish. You not focus waiting for that. Because you already, okay. You already enjoying, then no meaning to wait. Only waiting, who are not enjoy, they are waiting. When this day coming, when we meet people, when we have something together, then we enjoy. No. Meditation makes you, slowly, you all the time, you are alone, celebrate. You are with anybody, celebrate. You are big crowd with, celebrate. Wherever you are, inside celebration is happening. Inside you joyful. Then you will not wait for anything. Anything happen, very good. New Year come, enjoy. Okay. It is like a okay, not very big thing. Not very special things will be. It's like this. So it's like that. But only this date, you can sharing. When many people is there, together, enjoying everything. If every day enjoying, then not so big difference will be. But if you have a special one day, years, you have this celebration, then will be different. So like that. But otherwise, every day is celebrate. So this celebration when coming in you, more relaxed, more quiet, mind is getting less, then automatic he not interested in outer things. Outer energy you're not going. Your energy not go outside. Then you will be you enjoy your. Only when your energy come back to you, be with you, you will enjoy without reason. No matter this should be or that should be. This has to be or that has to be. No matter, no meaning. You will enjoy anyhow, wherever you are. So this you know. When you very good mood, very enjoy. Maybe that day is no any celebration, no any special day. And can happen when New Year you waiting, maybe that day you are freaked out, you are very bad mood. So New Year finish for you. So should be New Year every night, every day. Which day you are good, that is New Year. Which day you want to share with people, want to give to friends, that is a special day. So just go with it. So this is just meaning your energy not looking outside much. Not interested outer. Now interested inside. So inside when come, then no meaning what happening outside. No waiting for it. Just enjoy every day, every moment you have to enjoy. Like this.